Vitamin E chemical name. Tocopherol, tocotrienol. It is fat soluble. Function. Its antioxidant activity helps prevent oxidative stress, which is a problem that increases the risk of widespread inflammation and various diseases. Deficiency. This is rare, but it can cause hemolytic anemia in newborns. This condition destroys blood cells. Good sources. These substances include wheat germ, kiwi fruit, almonds, eggs, nuts, green leafy vegetables and vegetable oils.
维生素E化学名称生育酚，生育三烯酚，它是脂溶性的，功能其抗氧化活性有助于防止氧化应激，这是一个增加广泛发炎和各种疾病风险的问题。缺乏症，这很罕见，但是会导致新生儿溶血性贫血，这种情况会破坏血细胞。 良好的来源，这些物质包括小麦胚芽、奇异果、杏仁、鸡蛋、坚果、绿叶蔬菜和植物油。